Hello, today I will show you how to create a nice looking glossy text. So this is kinda same like in my tutorial number 53, but it looks nicer to me. So let's make new image, add new layer, and write your text. So, if you want to deselect and write in other place, just click Ctrl D to deselect, or you can just click. So, when we have our text, just select rectangle select tool. Drag a box around the first row, then choose magnifying tool, change selection mode to intersect, then hold left shift and click on any letter. This will select all letters because they are in the same color. So when we have our text selected, just choose any colors you like this one and this one. Make sure your primary color is lighter than secondary. To select secondary color, just right click on it. Then using gradient tool, drag from text bottom to top, add new layer, choose white color, ellipse tool, change this thing to draw fillet shape, and make this. So then go to layer properties, change opacity to about 80 and click OK. Now you can deselect, merge layer down, and do same to other low. So choose the rectangle tool, change selection mode back to replace, select your text, magnifying tool, intersect, hold left shift and click on any letter. Then use gradient tool, add new layer, white color, ellipse tool, shiny effect, opacity about 80, okay, deselect and merge layer down. So now let's add some effects. So turn off background layer, then go to effects, object, outline object, and choose softness about 250 and the color white and hit OK. Then use effects object drop shadow, shadow color black, and just play with settings to get best result on your image. Then click OK. So that's it. And if you want to have your background just turn on its visibility and merge layer down. But if you don't want it, so just delete that layer. If you want, you can crop your text And that's it. Thanks for watching and wait for more tutorials.